sprints ahead for the Lightning, leads the attack, takes on Cole. Pulls up, finds Stralman, he'll shoot, scores!
Anton Stralman reaps the rewards, but I would say Mikhail Sergachev plays like a guy who wants to stay in the NHL and not go back to junior. This is the end of his rush. Brilliant stuff. Curls it up. Hits Stralman coming late. And Stralman with a shot that changes. It's kind of an end over ender, which fools Niemi. I don't know if it was deflected right here. No, it looked like it was pretty clean, but it was an end over ender still.